at 5.
A lot of open questions need to be answered after an officer-involved shooting at the Home Depot in Bettendorf last night. The case has been handed over to independent detectives with the Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation.
Police identified the man shot by police as 19-year-old Joshua Price. He's currently hospitalized in Iowa City. In tonight's top story, Local Force Kara Keen joins us live from Bettendorf with more on how people living in that area are reacting tonight. Carrie?
Jim, Tiffany, police responded to a disturbance at Home Depot out here in Bettendorf on Middle Road just before midnight last night. A company spokesperson for Home Depot said that Price was a former employee. The disturbance happened right after the store had closed for the night. Police said Price had a soft air gun that resembles a handgun. They also say he was presenting suicidal tendencies while being confronted. Price sustained gunshot wounds during the confrontation and is still in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Local residents I spoke to today were shocked about the situation, but they say they don't think it defines the safety of the city, many calling it an isolated incident. Counselors were on site at Home Depot for employees, and the investigation continues, including an interview with the officer who was involved. Live in Bettendorf, Carrie Keen, Local 4 News.
Carrie, thank you. Moline's Electoral Board.